Goals. Everyone had heard about it and everybody knows what are goals, but actually they are not understanding it. If you ask someone that what is your goal, they simply say that my goal is to be happy. I want to have a lot of money. Man, these are not goals. They are such only small wishes. They are your wishes, not your goals. Goals are specific. Like if you take an example, I have a goal in my life that I want to write a book, but it's not a proper goal. Unless I met my mentors, they told me to write to something specific about your goal. So now my goal is to write a book on introverts named The Introversion Advantage and to be published by the 1st of December 2020. Now this is a goal. So the power is that once I decided that I have to do this, then your mind starts to work on this. How you should write it. Right? It starts automatically works. So if you want to earn a lot of money, again, this is not a goal, this is mere a wish. Goal can be like, I want to earn 5 lakhs per month by December 2020 or maybe 1st December 2020. Now, this is very specific goal. If you want to earn some amount of money, a specific amount of money by the specific time, then your mind starts to work how that can be achieved, how can we implement that thing, how can we do that. This is the power of goals. And one more thing, you have to write daily about your goals. You should read twice a daily, in the morning when you wake up and before going to bed. This creates a subconsciously in your mind that the goal is right, and it should be written in the present tense that you have already achieved that thing. Like, I'm earning 5 lakh rupees per month. I have written an international bestseller. So this should be your goals, and it should be written in very specific language and in the present tense. And if you want to be successful, you can write them 5 times, 6 times, 10 times and repeat those, so that they can imprint in your subconscious mind. They will create the imagination in your mind, and that comes to your reality sooner than later. So work on your goals and be specific, and don't be like those persons like, I want to have a lot of money, I want to be unhappy. So friends, wake up.